All right, the saddleman seat came in today.
I'm gonna open this bad boy and see what we got. From Revzilla. Looks like they threw in some stickers. I will not be placing those on the bike or anything, but hey, back and slip. And then we got another saddle. How I'm moving, we can use these boxes. Hey. Alright. It's already darker than I thought it was going to be. Pictures make it look a lot lighter. It's got a zip tie on here, making it kind of rip the bag. That way. It is a lot skinnier than the stock one. It's got felt all on the bottom side as opposed to showing the plastic. Remove, rotate, reattach, install. Looks like it's a washer of some sort for that rear. Oh, you know what? That's because, look at this. Okay, they're saying take this off. Spin it around so it's facing out like that. Let's see what that's. You can see the difference. It's definitely a lot thicker up through here than it is on this, and a lot thicker in the ass part too. Like I said, it's a little darker brown than I was anticipating. All right, let's
that was nice and easy, huh?
I'll mess with the back piece here in a minute. Let's just get this on.
No, I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
Like I said, I thought it was going to be more of a tannish brown.
Like distressed looking.
Like almost. Distressed yeah. Looking, yeah. To kind of match those bronze pipes. Zilla won't take it back once you install it, so I'm not going to take that bracket off just yet. Be 100% sure I want to keep it.
We'll be right back.